monster over there. It seems he's waiting for his kid to come out of school. He looks scary. I wonder what his kid looks like.